You likely ran into blocks if you've done any scraping tasks on Amazon. Today, we'll show you how to bypass Amazon CAPTCHA effortlessly using Python and Oxylab's Amazon Product API. Amazon is a challenging target when it comes to scraping public data. It uses CAPTCHAs, IP tracking, and sophisticated bot detection systems to keep automated scrapers out. If you're trying to gather reviews, prices, or product details, these roadblocks can completely stop your script from running. There are two main ways to tackle this problem. First, manual methods. You build a scraper yourself, use browser automation tools like Selenium, rotate proxies, and even integrate third-party CAPTCHA solvers. But this requires constant maintenance and fine-tuning. Or you can take the automated route using a dedicated tool like Oxylab's Amazon Product Data API. For a clear comparison of manual scraping versus using a ready-to-use API, let's first try to set up a simple Amazon scraper and see if it runs into any CAPTCHAs. For the purpose of this tutorial, we'll be using Python, but this could be done in almost any other language too. Here, we have a very simple script that sends a request to Amazon and fetches the HTML of the page, then saves it as a file for inspection. We also create a custom header for our request. Otherwise, without one, the custom header would get rejected right away. If we open up the resulting HTML file, we can see that we run into the issue that we were expecting. Now, Oxylab's Amazon Product Data API, a part of Web Scraper API, is an all-in-one tool that handles every stage of web scraping for you. It can scrape and parse various types of Amazon public data, including search, offer listings, questions and answers, reviews, bestsellers, and sellers. With our API, you can bypass CAPTCHAs and other anti-scraping systems effortlessly, as well as ensure the overall quality of the retrieved data. With our Amazon Product Data API, you can also take advantage of the first AI-powered scraping assistant on the market, OxyCopilot, which is designed to auto-generate codes for scraping requests and parsing instructions, eliminating the need for manual coding. You can try OxyCopilot for free by following the link in the description below. And now, let's see how to avoid Amazon CAPTCHA while scraping with Amazon Product Data API. Here's a short script that'll help us to utilize the API. If we look at our results file, we can see that the page was scraped successfully without any CAPTCHA solving. We even managed to retrieve the information in a structured format. There you have it! Using this simple script combined with our Amazon Product Data API will allow you to successfully scrape Amazon without running into CAPTCHA. As you can see, bypassing CAPTCHA while scraping public data from Amazon is a relatively straightforward and quick process with an implementation of a dedicated scraping tool like Oxylab's Amazon Product Data API. There are also a bunch of other bypassing options you can consider, such as using Selenium, Playwright, or Puppeteer. We have all of these tutorials covered on our blog. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to our channel to see more content like this. See you soon.